44 BC. The power and authority of Julius Caesar is absolute. Caesar gives himself the title of dictator for life. With the Roman army at his command, he was untouchable. But there were those in the Roman Senate that were uneasy with Caesar's new title. The senators formed a conspiracy and plotted to assassinate him. Among them was Marcus Brutus, a trusted friend of Julius Caesar. What does this mean for the future of Rome?